Hi, I'm going to do a demonstration for you today showing you the INT4 digital panel meter. We've got the load cell version here. This is our load cell platform, and I'm going to demonstrate the ease with which we can calibrate this meter. We think it's probably the easiest load meter to calibrate on the market. So I'm just going to quickly show you that. What we're going to do is use this cable here, a drum of cable, which weighs 5 kilos. And what we're going to do is calibrate the meter to show that 5 kilos. So the first thing to do is to make sure there's no weight on the platform. And what we'll do is press first button, button number one for our first step, and I'm going to set this to read zero, like that. So that's our zero calibration done. I'm then going to put the known weight on the platform, so this should be 5 kilos, so I'm going to set this to read 5 kilos. And that's it done. That is our calibration complete. And if I take the weight off, we should go to zero. So it's reading zero to 5 kilos. Very easy, very quick. The INT4 panel meter. We also have output options, so we can have analog output, alarms, serial data, linearization, peak, valley. It will power from 95 to 265 volts or from 11 to 30 volts DC. Thank you very much.